Remember the old-school gaming console Atari? The first Atari VCS games were developed by Carol Shaw, one of the first women game developers. After graduating with her master's in 1978, Atari Inc. hired her. At Atari, she created games for the Atari VCS, renamed to 2600. Her first project was Polo, a promotional tie-in with Ralph Lauren, but it never got published. However, later Shaw developed classics like 3D tic-tac-toe and video checkers. She also created Activision's River Raid in 1982.